Get ready for college hoops on 2K Sports. The Missouri Tigers battle the Alabama Crimson Tide. What a game we have in store for us today. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at the Curb Event Center in Nashville, Tennessee. I'm Vern Lundquist with my partner, Bill Raftery, and our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
There's a terrific matchup at the small forward position. Miller is undoubtedly one of the best small forwards in the nation. I love his offensive awareness. He knows how to manipulate defenders and really gets in their heads. Brown is also one of the top small forwards in the country. He's quite a shot blocker for a small forward, and that just adds to his versatility. It's just one of those things he can do to help you win. Both looking to lead their teams to a win.
The tip-off and the game is underway.
The game has just begun and they're already in the minute.
The crossover. Miller throws it up. Scores the opening field goal. They're up by three. Dishes to the wing. Fires the three. It was drained by Brown. He's got three. Miller. Backs in. Hooked away. But it's recovered by Miller. Passes to the corner. Oh, net on the shot by Bradley. They're now up by three. Number 13 gets it. High post. That last rebound is drained by Mosley.
At this level, you have to be able to match your opponent.
Well, we've seen them trade threes. Now, can anyone force a stop? Number 5 takes it up. Lays it right in. And they're now up by two. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, who has some info for us.
Vern, earlier today I talked with the Crimson Tide coach. Playing against a team that has the ability to create so many second chance opportunities, he said it is extremely important that his players do not get lazy boxing out their net. Giving up extra possessions to a team like this will kill us, he told me.
Thank you, Tracy. Number 13, inbounds the ball.
You just love to see this guy take it to the tin. He finishes with a flourish.
Mosley. Number 15 snatches the rebound. Here is the break.
Ooh, it looked like he was going to have an easy finish. Tough break there, Vern.
Has it. Left block. Spike down.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time they tried to sneak one through on it.
The big guy has spoken. From about 19 feet. Pulled in by number 14. Takedown by Alabama. Number 5, the spin move. Shoots it. Viara pulls it down. Brown bounces it to the free throw line. Right in the bottom of the box. Now down by two. Miller inbounds the ball. Number 14. Skips it to the baseline. Number 13 catches it, right wing. That last shot netted for three.
A dynamite bounce pass. The D never saw it coming.
Saw it going, though, right into the net. Passes outright. Miller puts it in for two. They're in front, 14-11. Diarra has it, top of the key. Yanked down by number 14.
Look Look at the big fella pull down that board. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it.
Miller, easy look. Number 50, snatches the offensive rebound.
What an offensive rebound. He's doing work on the glass at both ends.
Number 14, uses the crossover.
Gets another look. Canned by Miller.
They're out in front by five.
They're playing man-to-man here, Glenn.
Number 13, puts it up. Frees it for three. But they're still down by two. From long range.
Snatched by DR. Terrific job clearing some space under the glass. Physicality prevailing.
Last basket on the net by Brown. Miller inbounds the ball. About 5.5 minutes left in the half. To the elbow. Feeds it to the right wing. Miller gets it to go. He's shooting 66% from downtown. Brown with the floater finishes in close. They cut it to one. Number five brings it up. Bradley. Number 15 gets it. Baseline. Dishes outright with the shot. What a pretty assist in the play by Bradley. He's got 12. Number 13 launches it. About 4.5 minutes left in the half. Big time rejection.
It seems like nothing can destroy this guy, but he will destroy you in a heartbeat.
Bold pass. Sunk by Diallo. They're now down by four. Number 14. For three. The shot is knocked down by number five. They bring their lead to seven. One on one. Mosley kicks it out to the right corner. Right side. Diallo off the backboard and in. But they're still behind by five. Number 14. Off the mark by number 15. They're still up by five. Hope three. And it's gathered up by number 14. Leads him with the pass.
That is an entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Number 15 inbounds the ball. Stolen by number 10. The break is on.
I'd love to see that. He's lurking around and pounced. Such a thief.
Right around 3 minutes left in the half. Bounces it to the baseline. Number 5 gets it. Top of the key. The last play was cashed in by number 15.
You have to keep your head up and eyes open at all times playing with this guy.
That's right, and you never know when or where he'll find you. Feeds, baseline, number 13, takes the shot, knocks down the open jumper. They close the gap to four.
Six.
Right wing. Brown tosses it up. Drops it in from beyond the arc. He's tooth for tooth from deep. Bradley brings it up court. Dishes to the high post. Number 15. On target from 16 feet. They're up 34-29. Brown lets it go.
Didn't get that rebound by accident. He knew right where to be.
He's got six. number 50, pulls the trigger, picks it up, stops it. They're out in front by five. Diallo inbounds the ball. Brown catches it, right wing, dumps it off, fires, buried from beyond the arc by Diallo. And they now trail by two.
Listen to the crowd, Vern. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Number 50, no one around him. Mosley reels it in. But they still lead by two.
Get here.
Dumps it down low.
Stop!
Number 13 will tie it up. Bricks it off the front iron. They're still down seven. Takes it up. The layup is banked in by Miller. They increase their lead to four.
It looks like they're playing minute.
Brown from downtown hits it. He's shooting 100% from three-point range. Hit up and in on last layup.
No way he was coming up empty when he got the ball that close to the rim.
Gets it, baseline. Number 14, skips it cross court. That last shot missed by number 15. First half comes to an end with the score 40-39. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
I don't see them slowing down, Vern. I think it's going to go on like this for the rest of the game. Buckle yourself in.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half. Bill?
Miller is the guy for me, Vern. Look at this scoring display. He hasn't been afraid to put it on the deck and take it to the tin or pull up from deep and knock down the jumper. A fantastic display.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Brown inbounds it to start the second half. High post. Mosley unloads. Buries the triple. He's 2-for-4 for the game. Number 14 from 18 feet away. Can't the shot. He's shooting 80% for the game. Brown with the shot. Gets the three ball. 18 points, and he leads all in scoring. Bradley. Miller from downtown. Offline.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Diarra shoots it up. Swish! And they're now out in front by five. Number 15 launches one from beyond the arc. The Tigers have been dialed in from long range. Number 13 goes up, grabs the rock. He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for a second.
Number 15 pulls off, but they're still behind by three. About 8.5 minutes left in the second half. Diarra. Oh, man. They're in front. 49-44. Number 15. Easy look. Missed it.
Wow. His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it. And I can't believe it. That last rebound is going by Brown. Left wing. Number 5. Puts it up. Drills the long three. They narrow it to 5. Number 10 brings it up the floor. Diarra lets it go. Good look by number 10. He's got 17. Dishes it to the high post. Yanked down. inside by Mosley.
Mosley grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
Takes it up. The finger roll was laid in by Mosley. By none. Number 14 raises up. It's good. Nice offensive rebound. They're now behind by 7. Passes it to the right side. Fires from the right block. Perfect shot by Mosley. They push the lead to 9. Nice little crossover.
Get it out of there, big fella. You have to protect the lane, and that time, they tried to sneak one through.
The big guy has spoken. And here's the State Farm drive of the game.
This guy is fun to watch, Vern. He can really fill it up.
Miller inbounds the ball. Alabama takes its first timeout of the game. Bounce pass, left wing. Bradley gets it, right wing. Miller gets the three-pointer to go. 17 points, and he leads his team in score.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Number 13 kicks it out to the wing. Right wing. Mosley goes up, puts in the tough reverse layup. He's got 14. Bradley tosses it up court. Feeds it to the wing. Number 15. Dishes it to the right. Bradley catches it. High post. Nailed from 3-point range by Miller. He's 4-for-6 from downtown. Missouri is getting the three-pointers rained down on them. And Tracy has something for us on that.
The head coach is clearly frustrated with all the three-pointers they're allowing. He told his bench if they're going to play perimeter defense like this, they better not miss a shot at the other end.
Thanks, Tracy.
What a pass. That's good team basketball, Vern.
Fires from 11 feet out. Snatched off the defensive glass by Miller. Bradley pulls the trigger. Can't get it to fall from downtown.
How about the hustle of the little guys? Pulling it away from the big fellas.
Brown. Backs in. Diarra with the shot. Nothing but net. He's 9-for-10 for the game. Number 15 dumps it off. Tipped, but it's recovered by Bradley. No good. By number 14. Gets it. Right wing.
Miller. That offensive rebound didn't come to him by accident. He knew right where to be.
Off target on the last shot by number 5. Number 10 passes to the elbow. They're bringing the double team. Right wing takes the shot. The three was drained by the arm. He's shooting 100% from long range. Number 14 inbounds the ball. Dishes to the free throw line. The shot to the free throw line. Hit by Miller. He's shooting 69% for the game. Diarra swings it to the wing. Well, good from 3-point range. The Crimson Tide will take a timeout. Number 50 passes it up. Puts it in after getting the defender off his feet. But they're still down by 9. Pass, top of the key. Brown throws it up, hits the three. They're leading 73-61. Number 5. Has it. Down low. Banked in by number 14. He's got 14. The Tigers have been lights out from beyond the arc. Number 13 passes it to the right side. He's right there with the best of them when it comes to shot blocking. Inside, outside, it doesn't matter. But it's recovered by number 15. Bradley takes a three. Got it. They've got it within 7. 2:47 left in the game. Mosley passes it up court. Number 10, Brown lets it go. Swish! By 9. Number 14, with plenty of space, banks it right in. And they're now behind by 7. Number 10 at the controls. Number 13 gets it on the free throw line. That last free ball is drained by Mosley.
Great assist on that hoop. He's seen the floor well, and Mickey, some beautiful delivery.
Number 15 inbounds the ball. .159 left in the game. Number 10 hands it off. Mosley, that's a good look. It's in. They now have a double-digit lead. Alabama calls timeout. They're down by 10. 1:36 left in the game. Shoots. The three ball was good by Bradley. He's 4 for 5 from 3-point range. Number 10 brings it up the floor. Number 10. Number 13 passes it to the left wing. Diarra shoots it. Answers right back with his own three. They're now out in front by 10. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Number 15 inbounds the ball. Right side. The 15-footer. Drilled by Miller.
What a great shot. He didn't have much room to work with, but look at him with that mid-range delivery.
The Tigers have this game pretty much in the bag. Brown.
It's the layup. Big shot to hang on to the lead. We're doing it all out there.
Deflects the pass. Leads him in.
They should hold on to the lead, man. If they play smart, they're going to walk away with the win.
Bradley from downtown. It bumps.
And that guy will kill you out there behind the arc. If the D can't get a hand in his face, who knows how many trays he'll knock down.
That's the ball game. The Tigers knock off Alabama 87-78.